The Owl and the Pussycat. The owl and the pussycat went to sea in a beautiful pea green boat. They took some honey and plenty of money and wrapped it up in a 5-pound note. The owl looked up at the stars above and sang on his small guitar. Oh, lovely pussy, pussy my love, what a beautiful pussy you are, you are. What a beautiful pussy you are. Pussy said to the owl, you elegant fowl, how charmingly sweet you sing. Oh, let us be married, too long we have tarried, but what shall we do for a ring? They sailed away for a year and a day to the place where the bong trees grow. And out in the woods, a piggywig stood with a ring at the end of his nose, a ring at the end of his nose. Oh, lovely. Oh, dear pig, are you willing to sell for 1 shilling your ring? Said the piggy. I will. So they took it away and were married the next day by that turkey who lives on the hill. They dined on mince and slices of quince, which they ate with a runcible spoon. And hand in hand by the edge of the sand, they danced by the light of the moon, the moon. They danced by the light of the moon.